Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can do a glass painting in a very easy way. So let's start. First of all, we need the object. Okay, I'll draw the tree and the flowers, and we need the water base color. Okay, this is a glass color, and we need brush. Okay, and the gold liner. So let's start. So friends, first of all, I will trace all this object into my glass with the help of this liner. Okay, if you want to see how I will do this, you check my another video of glass painting so you can learn how you will trace the design on glass. Okay, so friend, first of all, as you can see, I did all this golden outliner with the gold liner and it's completely dry. So now I start coloring. This is the brown color. Okay, I am doing the tree trunk. Okay, just rotating like this all over the tree trunk. Okay, completely I will do stem and all the brown color. Okay, like this. Okay, and this part also take little color and then rotating so it will transfer everywhere. Okay, like this. Okay, so guys, I will do all the trunk and stem part brown color and rest I will show you. So friends, now I'm doing here little bit of lemon yellow. Okay, mixing with the brown color. Okay, so I decided to do that. I will create some two tones of the color so it will look more nice. Okay, and here little bit of yellow and brown. Okay, as you can see, it's very easy technique to do. Okay, so like this. Okay, mix the color. Okay, so it's create the two tones like that. All right, so like this I will do rest the stem and all with yellow and brown color. Okay, so friends, now I will do this tomato red. Okay, some of the flowers. Okay, this part red and down I will do orange. Okay, second also do the same, red and orange. Okay, this one I will do red, full red. Okay, like this. All right, and this flower also I will do the red color. Okay, okay, and rest of that I will do orange. Okay, so friends, this part, as I told you, that I will do the orange one. Okay, and this one also orange color. Two tones will look really nice. Okay, and this flower I will do orange full. Okay, like this. Okay friends, and this flower also orange. Okay, the bubbles will create, then you paint the bubble. Okay, like this. Dead flowers, I will do blue color. Friends, that one I will do the bluish shade to look nice and beautiful also, this color. Okay, and I think that one also I'm doing the blue one. Okay, like that. Okay, and leaf and all I will do green color. So now I'm doing the green color on the leaves. Okay, you can see. Okay, set, and this part also. All right, so now I will put some stones here, some, and the dots here on the tree trunk for enhance the beauty. So friends, now I'm creating some dots here. Okay, this side like this. Okay, here also. All right, and this part also. Okay, same like that, like this. So friends, now I finish all this color, and now I am taking this pearl. Okay, here inside the middle of the flower. Okay, and it look more beautiful. Wherever I want, I will place it. Okay, enhance the beauty of the flower. Okay, like this, this side, and also I think here it will look more beautiful, this side. Okay, like this. I will put different type of colors in different flowers. Okay, so now friends, I put some pink one, and now I am taking the green stones. Okay, all right, like this I am taking, and then I will place this side. Okay, like that. Okay, as you can see, downside also I will create some design dots and the stones. Okay, like that. You can decorate your glass painting in a very easy and simple method. Okay, I'm just placing wherever I want, and it look nice. Okay, like that. I will put little bit more different colors. Okay, and rest I will show you how it will look. So friends, I finish all these stones. Okay, some silver, golden and red. Okay, everywhere I put it, and I finish my this glass painting. It's a beautiful tree with flowers, leaves and with lot of stones. So friends, this is the end part of my video, and I hope you like it. If you like my channel, just subscribe it and share with your family and friends. And you can check my more craft work and my painting. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.